Still, I don't know why people are making it so personal. I mean, the teams in research handle paranatural materials every day, and no one thinks they're weird. Well, maybe that's not true. Darling is famous for being a bit out there, but when he's weird, it's charming. Altered items really aren't that frightening once you get to know them. If you figure out what they like or don't like, you know, what sets them off, then there's nothing to worry about. I guess at the end of the day, we're still just wild animals scared of our own shadows. We're supposed to be... on the same team, but sometimes it feels like it's every department for themselves, like it's a race, and we're all trying to be so
too dark in here. This thing.
You know what? Never mind. I can't do this anymore. Just send this thing to the guys in research. Let them cut it up or whatever they do. You hear that? They're gonna cut you off, you pain in the ass.
Spider time.
okay. I'm just going to freestyle. My mother always said, never talk to strangers.
Looks like whatever force had a hold on Hartman isn't mixing well with the his corruption. Blake did call him the third thing.
But isn't a stranger just someone you don't know? What if the only thing stopping a stranger from being a friend is that word? Stranger. Strange like the noises you hear at night when there is no light and you cannot fight. Strange like a rubber duck that follows you around and makes you drop your coffee every time that it quacks because the noise scares you. Then you have to clean up the coffee while the duck stares at you and continues to quack. Quack. Quack.
A chain letter. I remember these. Mom used to say they were evil. Better do what it says. You know. Just in case. There must be a photocopy around here.
Director Faden here. I need a ranger dispatched to my position.
Let's do this!
Thank you.
There. One less place for him to hide.
Timing. Hartman just came through here. God, he was hideous. He tore the security door into the Break Falls AWE site wide open. He was so ugly. Like, wow, I got a good look at him. And Christ, he does not look like he used to. The hiss must have messed him up or something. He looks like a bar rag that's been twisted by the world's strongest man. Or a monster from some 80s horror movie. You know, back when it was all practical effects? Ugh, nasty.
Real Did professional. You say something?
Remember, I can't hear you. Never mind, just go after Hartman. Ah, so disgusting.